welcome to the second part of the Lyric Bringers radio show for 30 Seconds to Mars. Apologise for a few days in between parts 1 and 2. I've had a little interruption, but it's over now and we're back to making videos. So, we're going to kick this one off, this second half, by playing From Yesterday by the band 30 Seconds. Hope you enjoy it, and I'll be back in a minute. Welcome back, hope you enjoyed that song. Now, I've got a few suggestions I want to make to these sort of things. On lyric radio shows, I want to make so when the song comes on, I might have the lyric video playing in the background so you can sing along to them during the radio shows as well. But that means it'll take a lot longer for you to make them, and also it might be a little dodgy in trying to get the timing as well. So let me know what you think. And also, instead of having colour backgrounds for my radio show, say red and white if it's the album colours, I might have the actual album artwork in the background and just adjust the colour around that. So let me know what you think and I'll go with the majority suggestion. So if my fans think change it, I'll change it. And if they don't, I'll keep it the same. Okay, well, we're going to introduce to the last song of this radio show, The Kill by 30 Seconds to Mars. Enjoy it.
What if I wanted to break? Laugh it all off in your face. What would you do? What if I fell to the floor? Couldn't tear this anymore. What would you do?
Guys, hope you enjoyed that last song. Now I'm gonna say goodbye for this radio show, but I hope you tune in for part episode 5, which I'll be making very soon, since I already know who's gonna be. It's gonna be a Fallout Boy radio show, as paying respects to them since they broke up in February. So I'll speak to you then and enjoy my videos for them to come. See ya, bye.